Have you ever had a girlfriend? Well, neither have I.
Fuck.
Anyways, today me and my friends got pretty riz.
What the hell am I doing, bro?
This is obviously a joke. I don't mean anything I say, but we got pretty riz. Are you a cigarette because I'm addicted to you?
I don't think you can say that.
Are you a car? Because I want to hit you going 90 miles per hour on the freeway.
It doesn't even make any sense.
Hey, baby. I think I might be my grandpa. Because after seeing you, I'm about to drop bands.
Dang!
No, do you have a map? Because I just got lost in your eyes.
I heard that one.
Yeah, that
one.
Lame!
Clock's ticking, little guy. This is embarrassing.
You know what? I'm just gonna end it all. Screw you. Screw this stupid video.
Yeah, no. Nah. Paul, let go of your hand.
No.
Ah! Cookie Monster. Cookie Monster.
I polish my diamonds, call it shiny rocks.
Cookie Monster. Cookie Monster.
Shut up.
Cookie Monster.
Future editing me here. Cookie, how did you laugh to be saying Cookie Monster? Are you an idiot?
We disqualified Apollo for that round because he was too nervous to say anything, so, yeah.
Alright, so my ideal girl's like date. Gotta be in mountains, on top of the slide, maybe going on a couple slide dates. I don't know.
That's high.
Alright.
Hey, Cookie. So, I think we can go to canyons, you know, swing on the ropes, watch the sunset, you know. Look behind
I've never
you.
Been a big canyons girl.
Shut the fuck!
I would take you to caves, because the police don't look there.
So, my dream place would be to take a girl to beach. You know,
personally,
I think beach is a little too hot for me. I'm gonna have to pass.
Now it's time to announce the Riz Champ.
Alright, who do you think won out of all of us?
Personally, I think you won,
Trump.